Question number 23. What will you do if net neutrality and your internet gets killed?